My next song is an elegy by the composer Rachmaninov. And an elegy is a bit of an unused term. It kind of like etude or sonata. It's not something that necessarily everyone, or at least that me, knows what it means. But what an elegy is it's a funeral piece. And when people die, there are many emotions that come with that. The go-to emotion is grief, sadness, and pain, but other emotions come with that as well. And one of the reasons I like this piece is that it shows more than just the pain of losing someone. So, for my next piece, Elegie by Rachmaninov.